Physics explores our world and explains how a seesaw works, how hot air rises, and how sound waves travel. Physics explains how electricity works, how magnets attract, and how light travels in waves. Physics is fascinating.
There is space all around, space to walk or run. There is space all around, space to sit or jump. Things take up space, most everything you see. Just look around at a tree or bumblebee. I have a secret that I'll share. I think you'll be surprised that light is not the color white, as I've learned otherwise. Take a special shaped glass and put it in bright light. Seven different colors will make up the color white. This glass is called a prism, and it really helps to show from red and green to blue and indigo. Seven different colors will appear before your eyes. For all these different colors together make white light.
All the colors that make up white light are called the spectrum. These are the colors of a rainbow. A prism is a special shaped piece of glass that breaks white light into its seven colors. As the light passes through the prism, it bends each color so we see all the colors separated from one another when the light comes out of the prism.
Red and orange, yellow, green and blue. Then there's indigo and a pretty violet too.
Sound is what you hear, it's something you don't see, but different outside the nucleus. They circle and they jump about, and some will make a fuss.
It's physics, physics, a special science that answers all our questions.